Did you know that you can access the Waze app on your Toyota vehicle's audio multimedia system if you have Apple CarPlay or Android Auto running? Waze is one of the most popular community-based navigation apps, with live reporting on traffic, police, and construction, as well as the ability to view local gas prices and speed limit information. Here's how to use it. First, make sure your iPhone model is compatible with Apple CarPlay and that you have the Waze app installed on your device. Next, connect your iPhone to the vehicle via a USB cable, or in the case of GR Supra, a wireless connection. Now launch Apple CarPlay on the vehicle's audio multimedia display, then tap on the Waze icon. This will send the app full screen, so let's have a look around. The app will open on a map where you can tap the direction icon to move around or zoom in and out. And at any point, just tap the recenter button to reorient the map with your vehicle at the center. And to enter a destination, just select the search icon. This will bring up a list of recent searches, as well as an option to type in a destination with the on-screen keyboard. You can also use voice dictation to search for a destination. Just bear in mind that Waze does not use the microphone button on the steering wheel. Instead, just tap the microphone icon in the top bar, and then say a destination. Either way, once your destination is selected, Waze will automatically plot out the trip. And at any point during the journey, you can also choose alternate routes. Meanwhile, if you want to access your favorites, just tap on the star icon, and saving new favorites is done through the Waze mobile app. Just tap on the plus icon, enter an address in the search bar, and select your destination. Then, name your favorite and tap Done to save it. Finally, you can report an accident or roadblock by tapping the orange and white icon in the bottom right corner and then selecting one of the options. Now the process for Android Auto is largely the same. To launch Waze, first connect your Android device to your vehicle. Waze must be installed on the device. Then just launch Android Auto on the vehicle and select Waze from the list. And to search on Waze, you can say, OK Google, or tap the microphone icon. Then say a destination. And if you'd like to search for directions using your display, you'll need to park your vehicle first. Then you can tap on the search field to show the keyboard and type in your destination. Confirm your selection and the directions will appear. And of course, drivers can enjoy all the same great Waze functionality on Android Auto as there is through Apple CarPlay, including search, recenter, favorites, and reports. And that's all there is to accessing Waze in your Toyota vehicle. This great navigation app can be incredibly useful on your daily commute or if you're driving in unfamiliar areas. For more information, visit toyota.com/audio-multimedia.